Today we study the new chapter HCF and LCR. In this chapter, the first point is prime number. What is mean by the prime number? In previous class already we have learned this prime number. Prime number means which number divided by 1 and itself. That number is called as prime numbers. Then how many prime numbers are there in between the 1 to 100 and which are they? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 51, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, 97. All these are the 25 prime numbers are there. Means these numbers divided by only one and itself, not by any other number. Therefore, this number is called as prime number. Then next one point is here, co-prime numbers. Means two numbers which have only one as a common factor. These numbers are called as co-prime numbers. Two numbers which have only one common factor. That number is called as co-prime numbers. See here two numbers are given, 10 and 21. See here, 10 factors are written, 1, 2, 5 and 10. Then 21 factors, 1, 3, 7 and 21. But in these two numbers, there is only one is a common factor. Therefore, this number is called as co-prime numbers. Again, one example you see, 3, 8. Then, 3 factors are there, 1, 3. And 8 factors are there, 1, 2, 4, 8. But in these two numbers, only one is a common factor. Therefore, this number is equal as co-prime numbers. Again numbers are there, and which have only one common factor, you find out these numbers. And right. Then next one is the twin prime numbers. Twin prime numbers. What is mean by the twin prime number? If the difference between two co-primes is 2, and that numbers are said to be the twin prime number. Difference between the two prime number is 2. See here, the two co-prime numbers are given here, 3 and 5. These two are the co-prime numbers because these two numbers have only one common factor. Therefore, these two numbers are the co-prime numbers and this difference is 2. 5 minus 3, 2. Means, therefore, these numbers is called as twin prime numbers. Again, examples are there, 5, 7. Both are co